not sleeping, but your eyes are not closed.
You pretend.
What the TV?
What do you have there, Lata?
I have a Orbeez, the container.
Wow, that's a really big bucket of Orbeez, huh, Lata?
Yes.
Oh, what's these?
These are surprises.
Today we're going to be looking for these in our bucket of Orbeez. That sounds like a pretty fun game.
Come do it, come do it. What are the switches?
Oh. Is that gonna help open it?
Nope.
Is that helping?
Yes.
It is?
Yes. Ta-da!
Alright, let's start hiding them for Lata. Winkies, Dewdrops, Mystery Villa. It's just got a different look. Shopkins. It includes two Shopkins from season 4. That was a Shopkins surprise.
Oh.
Did you find one?
Yes.
What'd you find?
I found another squeaky swatchy Dewdrops. Oh, there's one more in there.
One more. She found it!
Five.
Very good.
Whoa, look at this one. I find one.
Ooh, cool. What'd you find?
Hey, I find a piggy. I got another. Whoa, I find an alligator. Can I open this now?
You most definitely can.
I find a toy surprise. And it's in there. Whoa! Look! I find them. I broke one of these little batches.
What is that that you have there?
I have a brain bag. Exactly. I wanted to see a toy surprise come out. When they wear out. Look!
Ooh, what is it?
It's a blob.
It's a blob! Well, yeah, actually just about. I think it's a pine cone.
Hello, sweetie. But I find a squeaky Dewdrop hat. Oh, is that a jellyfish robe?
And that's the PB's Explorer hat. That's cute. Here you go. I really like that.
The vine wants something pink. Ta-da!
I I've seen these squinkies before. That is a cool hat. Howdy.
I got a cool Just Got Candy. Can I see what's in it?
Go ahead and open it. It is purple. It's like princess hair. So that's a mushroom with princess hair.
Can I open the strongest one? I got something. I got all of these things. Is this Fish Flake Jake?
Yep, Fish Flake Jake.
It's Cupcake Zeke. I love Cupcake Zeke.
Oh, this is Ice Cream Queen.
Ice Cream Queen, I love Ice Cream Queens.
Hey, Lata.
What?
I have a really cool idea. We're going to have to go to the other room. Are you ready to go to the other room?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. I have a great idea. Why don't we pour all of the Orbeez into the bathtub and then we can play with all of our new toys in like a little squinky city with all of their buildings. What do you think?
This is awesome.
All right, let's pour them in there. Go. Oh, they're so bouncy.
This is much better than water.
This is much better than a water bathtub, huh? These are squinky houses. See, look, there's a house over here.
I did it!
It's like a squinky village. You really want to get in there with those Orbeez, don't you?
Yeah, we want to get in there. Birdies.